In the US, a woman with hyperlactation syndrome produces 7 liters of breast milk per day. She has 147 liters of her milk in her freezer. The woman donated over 2,400 liters of breast milk to help other parents feed their children. Mom of 2 children pumps milk for 5 hours a day. Due to hyperlactation, her breasts produce 10 times more milk than usual.